Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Miriam Toys. Today guys, I have a haul to share with you from Newyorker. I picked this few haul last August when it was still sunny, but I didn't have a lot of time to film the haul. And then these dresses were so beautiful. It is a kind of jumper suit and a short gown, you know. It's kind of a summer fall dress. You can still use at home, or you can still use to go to dinner with the leggings together. And I felt like maybe sharing with you guys, since I could not do it in August. Now we are in October, fall. So I just want to share with you guys today. So guys, if you're new to my channel, if you're just passing by, if it's your first time coming across to my channel, my name is Miriam and the twins. I am the mom of twins and we share this channel together. Here we do hair review, makeup review, makeup tutorial, and then haul, dresses review, you know. So if you want to watch more videos from me, click on that subscribe button and turn on the notification bell so you know when I post. And if you're old friend, thank you so much for all your support. I appreciate you guys so much. Without not wasting so much time guys, we are going to go into this haul. So here we are. This is a New Yorker bag. I got this piece from into the haul. I'm going to share with you the first dress that caught my eye, that is very, very pretty. I love it. It's like a rose flower. It's pretty cool. It's just like summer dress. I like this kind of dresses. You know, it's also a gown. You can still use it at home, on, you know, or with leggings. You can wear it somewhere looking very corporate with the boots that comes to your leg, you know, in wearing it and going out and with a very big jacket. You know, it's just for you to see these beautiful flowers, this you know, these lovely flowers on it. It's look very, very gorgeous and amazing when I tested it. Oh my God, I can't believe how it looks like on me. So I'm going to test it for you guys to see. That is number one. The number two piece that I picked that got me so cool and loving is this particular one. This one here is a white shirt. It's very, very beautiful. It's not a shirt, it's a gown. A short gown. I love it because it has long hand and it also have some elastic on the hand. It's really beautiful. It's gorgeous. I also love it because of this front details. It has a rope here, you can tie it. I love it. It's mega cool. This is how it looks like on my knee. And then the next item that I pick guys is this particular white dress. I love it so much. It's mega cool. It's a jumpsuit. Just a short jumpsuit, and you know, it have also a lace in the front and the hand. I just love the details on the hand like this, you know. That made me pick it, the details here in the front, and how beautiful. And then yeah, you can see it's a jumpsuit. I just really love this kind of thing. So guys, I'm going to try it on now. You stay tuned and don't go away. Let's see how it's fitting to my body. Also, I forgot to introduce to you guys the dress I'm wearing today. This one I got here is from Bonprix. It's really beautiful, it's gorgeous. It's from Bonprix and it have, I love it also because it have a pocket here. It fitted me perfectly. Like, you know, when it came, it fitted me perfectly. I didn't have afraid that it's not gonna fit me because I saw it online first and how beautiful it is. I also love it because of the color, the blue and the roses, the flowers that is on it. That's the main reason why I picked this particular one. So you guys see how this dress is. Help me to see how beautiful this dress is, guys. Help me to see how gorgeous it is. Oh my God, I can't believe, I just love it. No. Just joke apart, I love this material and I love how the dress got me. Look how it got me here on the front. This is very beautiful. It has a side zip. I know you are wondering how I came into the dress. I will explain to you. It got a side zip here where you can lock it. I just managed to lock it up and then I just managed. Look at how it is on the back. Oh my God, it's very gorgeous. You can't believe it's very beautiful. In this fall, if I want to wear, but if I don't want to wear it, I'm still going to let it in next year. Maybe I'll be rocking it next year summer. But guys, this dress is absolutely gorgeous. I tell you the truth, and I'm loving every part of it. It size me. I just hope I don't gain more kilo, you know. Look at how it is here in the front. It's really cool. I just hope I don't gain more weight, then I can be able to hold it like this. Oh my gosh, It looks so beautiful. Okay, here we go. So here we are for the second gown, short gown. I love it. I told you guys that it has a very good elastic hand here in the front. It's mega cool. And then it has also here a rope where you can tie it. Can just tie it together, you know. It's very, very good because it's kind of cheeky. This tie, you know, I'm just going to take a brown handbag like this, you know, because this look like auntie dress. It looks like an auntie's dress. So guys, here we are for the last jumpsuit. This last one looks very beautiful too. The only thing is that if I have to wear it, I have to wear a very baggy hair like this that covers it up and cover the bra. Or I'm also going to wear a very tiny bra hand, or the one, a bra that does not have a hand, you know. So, or I'm going to go just wear a very big hair like this that can cover everything, you see. This one look absolutely gorgeous. Look at it. It looks mega cool. I love it, guys. I love it. I wish there was a light. I wish there was a sunny light. You will see how beautiful it takes. But I don't really mind making this haul today. Like I just love the flappy hands that is flapping everywhere. You know, I just love it. So guys, yeah, I have tested all the dresses for you to see. It's 3 pieces and I love them, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. We come to the end of this video today and I hope you like it. If you do, please give your girl a thumbs up and comment about the haul. I will see you again on my next video. Please don't forget to like, share with your friends and your family. I love you guys. God bless you. Bye.